guys, this is my review of Sony Xperia ZL. Let's begin. Here you can look at the design, the front camera on the bottom, and the full HD display of 1920x1080. On the back, we have the 13 megapixel shooter with LED flash and a speaker. And down here we have the SIM slot and micro SD slot. On the top we have the 3.5mm headphone jack. On right we have the power button, the volume up down key, and the camera shooter key. And on the bottom we have nothing. It's a strap. On the sideways we have the strap, camera strap, and the USB micro USB port. Here is the home screen of the phone. And look at the smoothness, how smooth it is, without any lags. And now we jump into menu. We see some apps here. It shoots some great photos, the 13 megapixel camera. The task manager. Here we look at the phone information. This phone is running Android 4.2.2 Jelly Bean. Here you can look at this. It's amazing. The screen resolution is amazing. Just. Now we look at the MX player. We play some high quality, high definition videos. The video that pre-installed was in it. Just see how amazing the video quality is, the 1080p video. Now we'll look at some amazing high quality pictures. Scroll down and we get rotate it. Here you can see how amazing the picture quality is. You cannot differentiate between pixels. Just amazing. See this picture. You can zoom it throughout. Not at all pixely. Now we'll test some audio quality. And we'll choose some high quality song, and we have this Give Me Everything Tonight from Pitbull. Yeah, working hard. Yeah, right, picture that with a Kodak. Or better yet, go to Times Square, take a picture of me with a Kodak. You can listen how high quality is audio. The speaker is in the back. Some pretty good quality song. Now we look at some high intense graphic game. Now we'll test Asphalt 8 here. And it starts. It's a very good racing game. We'll choose a car here and we go to we'll see the career modes and all this. We'll start a race game. Now we'll look at the display and see how smooth it is to scroll from one screen to another. Again, focus. Now we'll change the wallpaper and see what amazing beautiful wallpaper it has. Set wallpaper. Now we see how crisp the text and the icon looks on the Full HD display. I hope you can see this. Let me focus it. See how crisp and sharp the text looks. It's an amazing display. I hope you like this review, guys. Be sure to like the video and give